Hello.
Yes, I'm calling about the Civil War memorabilia that you had advertised.
Yes.
Yes, can you tell me what it consists of?
Well, we have guns, several guns.
Uh-huh. Do you have any Confederate weapons, or what type of weapons do you have?
Well, I don't know if you consider a Confederate weapon, but he's got a Deuce 5. At least he told me it's called a Deuce 5. And we have some of the old guns there that with the powder blows off on your hand and it explodes.
Right. Do you know what guns they are?
Yes, they're old cavalry guns.
Cavalry guns.
Yes, and he's also in the garage. He's got a Gatling gun.
He's got a Gatling gun.
Yes, he's looking to get rid of it because the police are always around because, you know, they say it's unlawful for him to blow the Gatling gun off in the back of the house.
Mm-hmm.
And he fires it into the woods and he takes down a lot of the forest out there. Yeah, so we're having a bit of a problem.
What is the Gatling gun date from? Does he have a date on it?
Oh, I would say it's back in the 1870s or something.
1870s, okay.
Oh, boy, that when that goes off.
I could imagine.
Oh, my word. Hello?
Hello, we got disconnected.
Yes, why are you hanging up on me, sir?
I didn't. We got disconnected.
Oh, my God, I'm sorry.
I didn't get disconnected. No, I didn't hang up.
I'm sorry, I said.
And do you have other things, too?
Well, yes, he's got an old foot. A dried foot.
A dried foot?
Yes. And it's Civil War memorabilia. It was in a boot.
I'm sorry, what do you mean a foot?
It's an actual foot from a soldier that was given to him in the 60s, the 1960s.
Oh, really?
Yes.
That's unusual. Were...
Pardon me?
I said I've never even heard of something like that.
Yes.
And what other things do you have?
Well, he's got cannons. One of them's not really put together, and one of them's a beautiful. It's a big... On the 4th of July, he blows that off.
That's an original Civil War cannon?
Loud.
That's an original Civil War cannon?
Oh, it's a big one. When he blows that off, all the windows in the neighborhood shake. That's why we're in so much trouble.
I can imagine.
Yes.
That's an original Civil War cannon?
And he's got suits. He's got those silly suits from the North and the South, you know.
I'd be interested in coming up and purchasing it.
Well, you can have whatever you like, because I told you he's already in enough trouble with the police. One day I feared he was going to turn the Gatling gun on them. Yes, he's crazy. He's a fool. He's a wartime hero fool.
Okay.
You got to be very, very careful with those guns. They make me very scary.
I know. I have some, and I don't fire them.
One time he nearly blew both of his arms and his face off with that damn thing. Yes, because he put too much of the split shot or something. I don't know. He blew the muscle right off the freaking gun and blew it across the garage. And it ripped a hole in the sheetrock.
Wow.
Now, should I tell him that you'll be interested in the boot with the foot in it?
I'd probably be interested in everything.
You ever see how they make the dried up little shrunken heads?
Oh, God.
Yes, well, he's had this for many years. He praises it. All he does is bring it out in his drunken stupor in front of his friends. Can he call you or something to make arrangements?
Sure. If he doesn't, I'll give him a call tonight.
All right.
You can call me. I'll be home around 6 o'clock this evening.
Okay, Mr. Ulysses S. Grant.
Okay, I'll
Bye.
See you later.
Bye.